We have another letter, really. Wow, let's go to letter number 4. I don't know what's going to beat that. This one is from Robert in Maywood, Missouri.
Dear Dr. Phil, I smoked meth twice in the past month. I'm scared I may become addicted. How should I handle this?
Well, Bob, you should probably stop because they say meth is highly addictive and dangerous. In fact, I hear it kills people. That said, I hesitate to condemn it, having never tried it. So, is there anybody in the audience that has any meth? Is there anybody out there? I figured that was the case. You, sir, in the brown jacket, you want to come down? Do you have meth on you right now? Come on down. Come on down. You're the next audience member on Talk Show with Spike Feresten. What's your name?
Joe.
Joe, and you're holding meth right now?
Yeah, I am.
All right. Well, why don't we smoke it? Don't take it out here, though. I don't think we should smoke it in front of the audience. Let's go up to my office and smoke it right now.
All right.
Come on, quickly. And where did you get it?
My mom.
Your mom? That's weird. I'll be honest with you. I'm kind of jonesing for some more. Do you have any more?
I don't have any more money.
I don't either. They don't give me money out there, but I have an idea. Let's go back before they see us and smoke a little more.